Important problem by matrix method problem. E problem miscellaneous वाला अदर सालों का बार exams का annual exams आगे बढ़ दो midterm exams आगे तो बार के लिए ना E problem बड़ा important अदर ये का first proof. So proof for which plans? पट्टी वाला conditions लगा रहे. So 2 by x plus 3 by y plus 10 by z equal to 4. 4 by x minus 6 by y plus 5 by z equal to 1. 6 by x plus 9 by y minus 20 by z equal to 2. Okay? So here, first one. Let A equal to 1 by x and then B equal to 1 by y and then and 1 by z and then C and then luxury students. C and Kondo, A and then conditions and then observe 1 by x and then A, 1 by y and then B, 1 by z and then C and then E and then 2A plus 3 and 3B. So 3B plus 10 C equal to 4. Next, 4A minus 6B plus 5 C equal to 1. Next, 6A plus 9B minus 20 C equal to 2. Okay, you hear that? Then given equation becomes okay. Here, either conditions are done to lecture. First, the equation becomes AX equal to B form. Observe the AM to the lecture students. Yado A and the E form the term 2, 3, 10. 2, 3, 10. A and the so next one is 4 observe me 4 minus 6 for you 6 9 minus 20 x and the a b c it is unknown value a b c say b so b value so 4 1 2 okay you got data one take care of your students. So data on and A. Say the 2, 3, 10, 4, minus 6, 5, 6, 9, minus 20. X1 what is plus minus plus. X1 what is friends? Data on A equal to 2. So 120 minus 45 minus 3. Okay, minus 3. You have to know the students minus 80 minus 30 plus 10. 36 plus 36. Okay, so data not equal to 2 into so 120. Observe 120 minus 45 plus 75 minus 3 to 3 minus 1 10 plus 10 just to 72. Here the note is data amount equal to 1200 is not equal to 0. Therefore, A inverse exists in the mean. Here, cofactors C11, C12, C13, C21, C22, C23, C31. C32 C33 sign what is important to sign the other students sign of what are important so here I can read plus minus plus minus plus minus plus minus plus here C11 of the move condition by the other so 120 minus 45 is a 75 say minus 80 minus 30 is 110 minus 10 at the minus 110 at the plus 7 next
36 plus 36 is 72. Okay, C21 answer one is correct. C21 column minus 60 minus 90. So minus 60 minus 90. So here the minus 150 over here plus 150. So next one. Here the last year C22 column minus 40 minus 60. So minus 40 minus 60 is minus 100. So 23. So 18 minus 18 0. C31 column minus 15 minus 60. Minus 15 plus 60. Minus 15 plus 60. Observe what here. Yahoo C31. C31 column of the so 15 plus 60. Sorry. Plus 15 plus 60. So 15 plus 60 is 75. C32 column row 10 minus 40. 10 minus 40. Is plus 30 minus 30 minus plus 7. Here at the C33 minus 12 minus 12 minus 12 minus 12 is minus 24. Okay, so adjoint. So adjoint notary students, adjoint correct library 75, 110, 72, 150. Minus 100, 0, 75, 30, minus 24. So here adjoint A equal to Lakshadevi 75, 110, 72, 150, minus 100, 0, 75, 30, minus 24. Actually, A was equal to adjoint A divided by determinant A. So A was equal to 1 by 1200 into adjoint A. 75, 150, 75. Next, 110 minus 100, 0. 72, 0 minus 24. Okay? Here, so by using yellow matrix method, so matrix method yellow x equal to a inverse into b, so x under a b c inverse under 1 by 1200 into yellow 75 150 75. Okay, so next one, 75, so 110 minus 130, 72, 0 minus 24, into B, so B would be another 412, so 412, okay, B value 412, okay, eager, students, yellow, A, B, C. 1 value as it is available. 1 by 1200 as it is available. Here. Hang on, observe what it first row on the first column. 75 into 4 on the 300 plus 150 plus 75 into 2 on the 150. Okay, next one, 440 minus 100 plus 60. Next one, third row, 72 into 4, 288. So 288 plus 0 minus 48. Okay, students, A, B, C. Minus equal to 1 by 1200. Then I can tell the students 600. Next 340 another 400. Next 40 another 240. Okay, so next one A, B, C. 8.2. 6 by 100 divided by 1200. 400 divided by 1200. 240 divided by 1200. Okay. Ega observe madre A, B, C. Zero zero cancel madre yanakada. So 1 by 6 onza, 6 2 za. Next 4 onza. 4 3 za. Next 21 za. 25 za. So A value 1 by 2. Next B value 1 by 3. C value 1 by 5. And the A and the number students
A and 1 by x.
So 1 by x equal to 1 by 2. Next 1 by y equal to 1 by 3. So 1 by z equal to 1 by 5. And the node of the x equal to 2, y equal to 3, z equal to 5. So now the answer is x value 2, 3, 5. Observe 2, 3, 5. Make the check one to read.
No, from 2 by 2 under 1, 3 by 3 under 1, 1 plus 1, 2. 5 by 10 by 5
under 5 also 5 2 sir. 2 or 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 equal to 4. This answer is correct.